Hi, my name is Henning, and we are here in Munich at the Analytica exhibition, and we want to give you a sneak preview about our great booth, how to discover new prospects for life science research.
Hi, my name is Lars Knoch. I will show you the first main island which we present here about molecule development in Hall A3, booth 312. I would be very happy to see you here. Hi, here we are at the island for molecule development. And here you see one of our newest machines, the IQ Screener Plus. It's a high content screener for suspension cells, and it's helping in library screening and target validation. And here we are coming to our second highlight product. Are you still centrifuging your cells? We have a solution, Sartorius dynamics for clarifying your cell lysates. And here we are at our third highlight product, the Incocyte, our most innovative product in the area of live cell and real-time cell analysis, where you can watch your cells for several weeks. Here we are at the next station of the molecule development island. We are showing the Umetic suite software, Simca, which is very useful for optimizing your processes either on lab scale or production.
So now here we are on the second aisle about cell culture development with the two important steps: gene cloning and cell line selection. Here we have the Ember 15, our multi-parallel cell culture system, which reduces the amount of work and time to get very fast to the most relevant cell line you need. So the last product group we want to highlight to you as part of cell line development are our smart consumables, namely QuickSeal, MyCap, and MyCap CZX. All of the stuff is used for aseptic handling of fluids, or here for MyCap CZX for cell cultivation without laminar hoods.
Here we are at the last part of cell line development, cell line characterization and cell banking. Hope to see you here as well.
So beside all these great products, we also have a lot of other stuff. And if you're interested, come and visit us in Hall A3, booth 312.